attack, so I can't kill them before I before they attack me. They had an anti-me plan.
Well, thank God I opened the shortcut to the back to the main area, because now we don't have to go all the way back over there. How do I? Is this way the way I get back? No, it's not. Where do I have to go to get back to? Fuck, that's a goddamn.
The shortcut back to the lantern is, not until much later.
No, I'm just trying to. Okay, I think I found it. I'm just trying to figure out to get back there. Because I made it to the main area where there's a big hole in the ground and stuff like that, but I couldn't figure out which direction led back. But I got it. And am I even going the right way? This seems like a whole new area. No. I've been here before. Yes, definitely. So lost. I think this way is the way I gotta go. Maybe. Okay, that's definitely not where I had to go. Wow, I'm lost. I don't know which way to get back to the lamp. Honest to God. Maybe this way because it's lit up. Oh, no, I just fell. Where did this take me? Okay, right back to the center area. Okay, cool, at least I'm back here. Okay, so from the center area, where the fuck do I go? Not that way. I know it's this way, because this way, I think. And then this way, yeah?
Yep. Here, right?
Through here?
Mm-hmm.
I got to this spot and I was like, wait. I confused myself. And then up here?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Okay, I know where I am now. That's, yeah. Whoa, what the? I do not appreciate that, bro. A little bit of FPS drop there for a second. I almost fell in the hole due to invisible walls pushing me sideways. The fuck that did that, that on my screen that looked like you threw something that hit his leg and then it fell down.
There's a pebble.
Okay.
I was luring him. But as long as he was there, I wouldn't be able to really be effective. Against the guy that can one shot me.
Yeah. So there's an item, yeah, that is around here that I can take? What the fuck? I thought there was, I guess there's not. Okay. There's an item here from the guy that died. But that's it.
Alright, be careful.
Oh, yes, you're right. Okay, I'm going in.
Yeah, I was gonna say, now time for my most effective strategy, just run in and kill it. It activated the glitch.
Which was?
Oh, on my screen it was rapidly firing.
Oh.
Yeah, I love how they create all these elaborate side paths that you're supposed to use to sneak up on the cannon. And then you just run them.
Yeah, I thought that was the only way to do it. Okay.
No, there's a very elaborate side path that you can use to dodge the cannon.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, this must be part of it.
Yeah.
What's up here? The one thing that made it real easy for me to get through Shadows my last playthrough was I had three people with me, so one person each person took one shadow.
Yeah.
Six blood vials? Jesus. Jesus. What's over here? Item! Where are you at?
Progressing.
Oh, okay. And then me too.
Oh, hissy snake man.
Yes.
I ran out of stamina before he died. It wasn't fun.
Yeah, and I saw you go uh-oh and then back up, and then I immediately jumped down and was like, I'm gonna fuck your shit. Except I didn't really fuck his shit. I missed.
Yeah, I mean, I had to finish the job.
Device currently does not work? What the fuck do you mean?
That's a shortcut later on.
Yeah.
Up here.
Items!
Here, I'll just get the shortcut for you.
Okay. You do that, huh? You do that.
It's all set.
Yay, for shortcuts. Now, this part is the part that I don't really care much for. Are we gonna be elaborate?
I like it because it's open.
Are we gonna be elaborate and... check everything out, or... what are we doing?
I mean, I usually do, but this is kinda your place here, so...
Let's go ahead and do it. Let's explore. I think there's a rune around here somewhere. That I do want to get.
I'm pretty sure I'm by it, but I could be wrong. Ow. Executioner, please leave me alone for a second so I can heal.
Are you okay?
I should be. I mean, he's almost dead. If that tree doesn't get me killed.
There we go.
There we go. Yeah, up here there should be some stuff.
I'm coming!
I mean, I have this place summarized if you want to ever just quickly run to the shadows.
Like, as in, like,
just to progress? I know where all of the paths are and where they lead.
Okay. Well then, take me to all the items, take me to the rune.
I'm pretty sure the rune was...
Holy fuck, I'm almost dead. Jesus.
I don't remember what items are where, but I just know that I have a fairly good memory of where pretty much everything is. I think if the rune was somewhere, it was up where I was killing that executioner. Because they usually guard stuff. But it's also possible that it's behind the two giant snake guys.
Yeah, that's a possibility too. Take me to the area, if that's what you're doing.
I'm taking you to where I killed the executioner.
Yeah.
I think I might have... Well, no, this is still the way back, it's just... you missed some guys. Up here...
I lost you. Don't know where... Oh, there you are.
Could be something on this guy.
Yeah, that's blood, bloodstone. Or blood shard, I mean.
Win or no?
Yeah, it was. I see big snake guy.
Careful. Whoa. I got poisoned and died.
Yeah. Okay, alright, looks like I'm working my way back up to get you again.
This reduced health is killing me.
Yeah. Do you have antidotes ready? In case?
I have them set on my favorites, I think.
Okay. There's a lot of twin shards. Okay, so I'm going to take that shortcut up. Oh, I missed this freaking item. Antidotes. More freaking antidotes.